Whew. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Thank you. Operator to 2B. Come in, 2B. We need you to collect the materials required to improve the network environment. You're going to need a rusty bolt, a small gear, and a spring. You should be able to find them on small-sized enemies. Once you have everything, please take it to the Resistance leader, Anemone.
Understood.
I know it's a bit of a pain, but good luck.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. Looks like you found all the necessary parts to improve our network environment. Nice work! You can conclude your mission by bringing everything over to Anemone.
To B to Operator 6-0. Material handover complete.
Copy that. Good work.
I see the Commander's as much of a slave driver as ever. It's like she was built to be as efficient and hard-assed as possible.
Oh, she's not so bad.
Are you serious?
Totally serious. The Commander actually lets a lot of things slide on the side. Like, did you know that she leaves piles of clothes strewn everywhere? The cleaning team is so sick of it. Oh, and she never performs regular maintenance on herself. A lot of the hard-ass nature you mention is just for show.
How do you know all this?
I can't tell you that. Operator 6-0, out.
What the heck was all that about?